permanently changing how you turn right on Hoddle Street. To turn right from Punt Road onto Swan Street, you'll also use a P-turn. First, you'll need to turn left into the right lane on Olympic Boulevard. Do a sharp U-turn at the lights. Go straight towards Richmond. The new right turn means there's now more go time on Hoddle Street and Punt Road. Find out more at roadprojects.vic.gov.au.